Hello, friends. I hope y'all are having a great week. I know I usually come on live on Wednesdays, but I am on vacation with my family, and I just want to share the cutest card with you. I had everything out on my desk because I have just finished a cute class called 10 Cards, No Stamping. And this card just jumped out, and it said back to school. I don't love the whole back to school movement right now. I'm not ready, but it is coming whether we want it to or not. But we are going to use these Memories and More cards, which are a super cool item in our catalog, to make a neat back to school card. So I just put these out to remind you. I had a class called 10 Cards, No Stamping, and it was so popular, I ordered two extra packs. So I actually do have two of these available. They're $40. It includes all the make and takes, the ribbon, the embellishments, the Memories and More cards to make 10 cards, and it involves zero stamping. Now, these will not ship until I get back, so if you need them urgently, that's not what we're talking about, but I'll be back in a week on the 8th, so they could ship out around a little bit after that. Okay, but I want to show you how to make this cute back-to-school card. So anytime, the Memories and More cards come in 4x6, or they come in 3x4 sizes, okay? These were originally made for pocket scrapbooking, so you can see, oh my gosh. This is what I mean. You put the 4x6 cards here, you throw your photos in, and the little 3x4 cards fit as well. Look at my little nuggets. All right. So we make cards. So what do? We take these cards and we make them into cards. So this card, I'm going to leave the pencils on this side, and I'm going to cut it down to 5 1/4. So these cards are 4x6. But we want it to be 5 1/4 by 4 because that's our standard layer for our card. And then I'm going to cut another card, 5 1/2. This is a card base, 5 1/2 by 8 1/2, excuse me, and then score it 4 1/4. So, this video that you're watching is not going to be live. It's going to be recorded because I'm going to be out of town. Okay, so we're going to stick this down to our black base. I thought that was just really made it pop. I love black. Oh, but before I do that, I just wanted to pull in some red because, hello, back to school. So, we're going to take some of this red ruffled ribbon and tie a little. Now, with this ribbon, it is so ruffly that I tie it in a knot instead of a bow. Okay, so that's just what I choose to do. And it cuts nicely. So that's how I do it. You could tie a bow, but the bow gets pretty bulky in that package. Okay. So, right there. Now, I'm keeping this exceedingly simple. Teachers love things that are handmade. And I do too. And I picture this as something you might give them on open house. If you take your kid to open house. And so, all it's going to say is hello. That's it. Okay. You're introducing yourself to the teacher. And you can put a piece of white 5 1/4 by 4 in there so that you can write on it. And that is that. So you are ready to go to open house, back to school with your child. Pop a little gift card in here, even just like I always love. For summer, for teachers, I love to get like little gift cards for ice cream. I think that's really, what in the world did I not get any? I think my ribbon hit right where the adhesive was supposed to be. Anyway, ice cream gift cards are fabulous for the summer for teachers. So stick a little ice cream gift card in there, and they will squeal with delight. All right, guys, it was quick and easy, short and sweet, and cute as can be. Thanks. Bye.